The planet's core. Krypton won't hold together much longer.
But all your research, isn't there something you can do?
That's why we're here.
A spaceship? That's what you've been working on?
Your Uncle Jor-El discovered a planet that can sustain Kryptonians far away from Brainiac. He's built a ship just like this for your cousin Cal.
But Cal, he's just a baby.
Which is why you'll need to protect him. Teach him our ways.
Me teach him? What about you? No. No. No, I won't leave you. Please. Please don't make me.
I can't come with you, but you'll never be alone. You belong to the House of El, Kara. A house of hope. Never forget that. Never give up hope.
Get in.
In my years fighting crime, I've learned one truth. That every villain is the hero of his own story. Superman was no exception. The Joker drugged him, tricked him into killing his pregnant wife Lois, and made him trigger the bomb that nuked Metropolis. So when Superman killed the Joker, I understood why. We all did. But once that line was crossed, there was no going back. He gave himself and the Justice League a new mandate. Stop all crime before it happened, by any means necessary. But he couldn't see his good intentions were leading him down a path of tyranny and evil. That's how our greatest hero became our greatest threat.
They're the worst of the worst.
He's going to kill them, Damian.
Sounds like justice to me.
Killing people isn't justice. Superman can't see that. He's grieving. He needs time to heal.
Yeah, and what if it had been Gotham? If Joker had killed me, your own son? Thought he'd say that.
It's not responding. We're being taken to the Batcave.
Prepare to eject.
Shot, Cyborg.
I won't hurt you unless I have to.
You're gonna have to.
My friends were in Metropolis, Batman. Starfire, Beast Boy, gone. We do this, that never happens again.
You're right to be angry, but it's not a blank check. And the Justice League isn't a death squad. Begin.
Now for the big guns.
Smack down.
You don't see it yet, but Superman's wrong. Your glider skills need work.
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
Let's go.
So you won't kill, but you're fine with traumatic brain injuries.
Secure the loading docks.
Here to help, Bruce?
Yes, to keep you and Clark from making a terrible mistake.
None of us wanted this, but the Joker forced our hand. Metropolis changed the world. Now we have to change with it.
Not like this.
Of all people, I thought you would understand.
Begin.
To tell me the truth. Where is he?
Cell block C. You can't turn your back on him. He needs you.
That's why I came.
Doc, what are they gonna do with us? Where are we going? I ain't going nowhere till you tell me what's happening.
Get back in line.
Now.
2 minutes.
You're better than this, Clark.
These inmates are irredeemable. They're thieves, rapists, murderers, like the Joker. That's the problem with fighting for truth and justice. The battle never ends.
And executing them will end it? First Joker, now this. When does it stop?
When there's no more crime. When people can live without fear. We want the same thing, Bruce.
I wanted to kill my parents' murderer. I could have. But that's not the life they wanted for me. And it's not the life Lois would want for you.
Don't you put that on me. A red solar grenade.
To dull your powers, you need to stop. Take time to grieve before it's too late.
You wouldn't... You're supposed to be my friend.
Which is why I have to stop you.
Begin. This is for your own good.
I'm back there.
There's no place to hide. Push yourself harder.
I will follow this.
Begin.
I'll never stop fighting. I will pulverize you. This is for your own good. I will pulverize you.
Get away from me.
Look who I found.
Victor Sass. Psychopath. How many women have you killed?
121.
121.
Huh. Sounds incorrigible to me.
Robin, let him go!
You'd rather fight your friends than the real problem.
I'm warning you, son.
Son? You didn't raise me. The League of Assassins did. Problem solved. Who's next?
Damn it, Damien! This is a line we do not cross.
Then stay on your side, Batman. I'll be on Superman's.
Begin.
I know 18 ways to destroy you.
I'm a lethal weapon. One-handed. Quit embarrassing yourself.
Damien, I never meant to.
You coward. We are at war with these animals. You think you're better than him? You let the Joker keep on killing. You couldn't save Lois or Jason or anyone!
That's enough. Let's go.
But the inmates...
Not today.